Okay, here we go.
Now, the safety's on. Do you know how to switch it off?
I do.
Okay, you just... You gotta respect it. This is not...
Joel, I'll be careful.
Okay.
Cooking rats.
All right, do your thing, Ellie.
On it. Stupid chain is stuck. Hold on.
I am.
There.
It's good thinking.
Energy.
Help me open this.
Here.
Got it.
Guessing this is the way we go.
Here we go.
Days, huh?
Whatever, man.
Damn, no food, old pair of shoes.
We got nothing.
Let's go.
One person watching. I think I'm going in a circle.
Well, at least they finally killed that couple. I was sure they made it out of the city.
Am I out of all ammunition?
Could have been an army in that truck. How the fuck did they wipe out the entire crew over there?
I thought I saw somebody in here.
Driving through that area. Joel.
God. Oh, great. Let's see if I can do better this time. Should have got him.
I don't think so. up!
Jeez. I guess this is how it ended for this zone.
I'm guessing somehow I need to get up there.
Come here, Ellie. Almost there.
I stayed at a place like this, back in the Boston QZ. There's another one. Posters are everywhere.
I saw this right before the outbreak.
You did? Is he totally gutted by the end?
Nobody gets gutted. It's a dumb teen movie.
Who dragged you to see it, though?
I don't know. Let's just stay focused, all right?
All right.
Let's go through the alley.
Wow, it's that fucking truck.
It's all right, just keep your head down.
Three people watching. Well, hello, whoever's watching. I haven't turned on the messages because I'm not actually a good reader.
Better be as good as you say it is.
It's bacon. Of course it's good.
But if you would like to subscribe, I appreciate it. Okay, so 1, 2, 3. Be cool if I could just like grab him and pull him through the window. Can't go that way. Okay, here's another window. Oh, dang, that's it. Shells. Okay, now we're cooking. Such a freaking machine gun. Waste the freaking ammo. That is just... forget this! Running now! Make any of those. What the? this. I know it wants me to go that way. But do you not see the freaking big tank that is shooting at me? Almost dead. Good. I got a out of here. Ellie. Oh, man. What? Dang it. Good way to get out of this situation. Okay, good. Let's play this. Which Which way am I supposed to go this way? Why will you not let me go here now? Okay, maybe I'm supposed to go there. Go out. Why won't you go out the window? Well, I'm trying to go out the window, but... Let me go out the window. Move, Ellie. Yeah, I can still climb over stuff. So why does that let me go out the window? Come on. Isn't there a way to call her? Okay, here we go.
It's all right. They're not the bad guys. Lower the gun. Man, you hit hard.
Yeah, well, I was trying to kill you.
Yeah, I thought you were one of them, too. Then I saw you. If you haven't noticed, they don't keep kids around. Survival of the fittest.
You're bleeding.
That's just nothing. I'm Henry. This is Sam. I think I caught your name was Joel.
Ellie.
How many are with you?
They're all dead.
Hey, we don't know that. There were a bunch of us. Someone had the brilliant idea of entering the city, look for supplies. Those fuckers, they ambushed us, scattered us. Now it's all about getting out of this shithole.
We can help each other.
Ellie.
Safety in numbers and all that.
She's right. Could help each other. We gotta hide out not too far from here.
Be safe. Tell you the last episode of The Last of Us. I think is different than.
Sorry.
Who? How did the subtitles get turned on? Excuse me.
you from?
All the way from Hartford.
Really? I heard some bad stuff going on down there.
Yeah, the military abandoned the zone. That's why we left. Place probably looks like this by now. We gotta be careful. We're right next to one of their lookout areas. This is just you and your daughter.
I promised someone I'd look after.
Yeah. I can appreciate that. Wait, wait. Everyone be quiet. Get away from the windows. They're gone. Man, that fucking truck. It's been hounding us ever since we got in this damn... Sam, what are you doing?
Nothing.
Get rid of it.
My backpack is practically empty.
What's the rule about taking stuff?
It weighs like nothing.
The rule? What is it?
We only take what we have to.
That's right. Now, come on.
In the episode of...
We're close. Real close.
In the last episode, his brother was dead. I'm not too sure why they just... I don't know if they're trying to do some kind of inclusive thing. But it didn't really add to the story. I mean...
Shit.
What'd you find? Ellie, you watch our back.
Of course.
Sam, stay with her.
Okay.
Where are the others? They wanted to give it another once over. I'm sure we didn't miss anything. All right.
Three of them. Not me.
We did it.
Not bad, old timer.
Come on, up on this truck.
Well, I think running, hitting the run button, doing...
Are you sure he's safe, being so close to them?
I'm the only one with the key, man.
And where'd you get that?
I killed one of them. He won't miss it now. Everybody through.
It's back here. So, how old are you?
Me? 14. How old are you?
The same?
Oh, you're 14, huh?
See, this just seems so much better than what... I know a friend who would remember one of those.
Here we are.
Welcome to my office.
How long have you guys been holed up in here?
A few days. We found a bit of food, though. Here.
Blueberries. Found a whole stash of them. You want some?
No.
Hey, man, relax. We're safe.
So why haven't you left?
Been waiting for the right opportunity.
And?
Here. Check this out. Look at these sons of bitches. Every day they congregate down there, guarding that damn bridge. Come nighttime, it's down to a skeleton crew. After sunset, that's our window. Most of them gone, sneak right past them.
That could work.
Oh, it'll work. It'll definitely work. Wow.
All right,
ready?
Oh. Ow!
That blueberry hurt you?
It's been a while since that boy even cracked a smile. She doesn't seem bothered by all this.
So where were you heading?
Heard the Fireflies are based out west somewhere. We're gonna join up with them. Something funny?
It just seems like there's a lot of people putting their stock on the Fireflies these days.
Yeah, maybe there's a reason for that.
So you don't know where they are, and you're just gonna drag him across the country to find them?
I tell you what, how about I worry about my brother, you worry about your girl.
Easy. We're looking for the Fireflies, too.
This is us. There's an abandoned military radio station just outside the city. Any survivors from our group, they're supposed to meet us there tomorrow. You and your girl, you want to join us? It goes down tonight.
I guess we best rest up then.
He says it's time to go.
Now we're gonna be moving fast, okay? So no matter what, you stick to me like glue.
Like glue.
Like glue.
Got it.
Good, good. All right, y'all ready?
Yeah.
Okay. All right, y'all stay close, okay?
You tried this before?
Yeah.
That's comforting.
Relax, old man.
I just hope you know the way.
This way.
Wonder what bridge that is. Where this is. Oh, they're going down. I know in the show they went through a tunnel. I don't think that's what they're planning on doing here.
How's it looking out there?
They put down some infected. No sign of those tourists.
You think they're still in the city?
Behind.
Boom.
On your right.
Who's where?
Hey, how you doing?
I'm just trying to keep warm. How's it looking out there?
Go down some infected.
Oh, that was stupid. Clickers.
Find something to hide behind.
Watch my back!
You got it!
All right. We did it.
Henry, give me a hand with this.
All right. You ready?
Oh, shit. All right, come on.
Go! Wait,
Haley, cover me!
They're over here!
Oh, no. Come on, everyone.
Keep your eyes open. We ain't out of this mess yet.
All right, check it out.
We're good. Sam, let's go.
All right, kid, come on. There you go. Come on.
Shit.
Hurry, hurry.
They locked.
Ellie.
Gotcha.
I'm sorry. We're leaving.
What? What's this bullshit?
Hey, now!
What the fuck, Henry? We stick together.
Oh, dang it.
Too damn close.
Did you just see me?
Don't let it go to your head. Let it go to theirs.
Fucking asshole. Thank you.
Bullets you have left.
They're gonna kill us.
What other choice do we have?
We jump.
No, it's too high and you can't swim. I'll boost you up, you run past them.
You keep me afloat.
Ellie.
No time to argue.
Ellie! Damn it!
Awake.
Hey, you. We're alive. Okay.
See? What'd I tell you, huh? He's good. Everything's fine.
You know, Sam's the one who spotted you. You guys have taken quite a bit of water.
What's wrong? Henry!
Get back,
hey,
son!
Hey.
He's pissed, but he's not gonna do anything.
You sure about that?
Stop!
Joel?
He left us to die out there.
No. You had a good chance of making it, and you did. Coming back for you, putting him at risk. Stay back. If it was the other way around, would you have come back for us? I saved you.
You saved me too. We would have drowned.
It's fine, I'm okay. You know, for what it's worth, I'm really glad we spotted you. Now, that radio tower, it's on the other side of this cliff. Okay? Place is gonna be full of supplies. You're gonna be really happy you didn't kill me.
Yeah, we're gonna search this area. See what we come up with.
That was intense. You cool?
Yeah. Let's go find that radio tower.
Hey, maybe we can find something in that boat over there.
Ahead of you, kid.
What? Well, it's a little bit different in the water.
One second.
Ellie, I think I found another one of them comics you've been reading.
I think we found something.
Let's go see what it is.
Hey, I bet this goes all the way through. Give me a hand with this. All right, we'll check this side out.
I'm not a fan of this place.
Me neither. I don't have much of a choice.
The voice actress who is in this game, she also is on a D&D game show called Critical Role.
You think they'll join us? All the way to Tommy's?
Well, I don't know. We're just gonna have to see how everything pans out.
know why I won't let you take more supplies once you've used them to craft other stuff. Okay. We came up that way, so...
Hey, this way! Looks like there's a path up ahead. Right here. Can we get out this way?
Nah, there's no way to reach that.
Well, I can't swim.
That makes two of us.
Hi, Joel. How we get across?
Guess we gotta figure something out.
Hey, this thing's on some kind of track.
Look, a generator.
Y'all wait there. I can't reach it. Henry, give it a shot. All right. Go have a look. You keep an eye out.
Okay.
Let's go, Ellie.
Oh, there you go. That's Marty.
Oh, I can't wait to get out of this place.
See if that generator still got some juice.
Here goes nothing.
Okay, how am I supposed to get over there?
Time to get going.
I gotta say, I'm impressed with you two.
There's people inside?
Maybe.
Are we really going in there?
No other choice.
Oh, it's a sound.
What?
It's a sort of alarm.
I don't hear anything.
Someone used to live here. Don't look like that's the case anymore.
Who would stay in here?
Someone who thought they could keep a place like this safe.
This is sort of like what happened in the last episode. They did cram a lot into that. What is that, a sawed-off shotgun?
Seeing how there was a clicker that had been going for a while.
We keep moving forward. All we can do is hope there aren't any more of them. Doubtful.
Enough.
here.
Think that leads out?
Could be. It's too high for a boost. Maybe there's another way to get there.
Get back! Sam!
Yeah, I'm cool.
That was me. I must have triggered some kind of safety gear or something. Henry, see if we can lift this.
Awkward.
Yeah, I know. It's like every time.
Clickers!
No. Oh, what?
Hey, this thing isn't budging, man.
Just go. Get out of here.
Sam, you stay close to him.
Henry, we gotta fucking move.
You keep him safe. Go.
Oh, dang it.
Yeah.
going? You good?
Yeah. I used to draw a lot. They keep it safe.
Son, I wish I knew. God knows they didn't deserve it. Think you can knock that ladder down?
Yeah.
Go ahead.
There we go.
Good job, kid.
Is that Ellie?
Come on.
Joel, that's them!
Sam!
Oh, thank God. We gotta keep running. Over there.
Sam!
Run! There's too many of them!
Ellie, get away from the door!
Maybe we'll push it together.
Whoa.
window.
Open it from the other side.
Make it fast.
Come on, Sam. You're not staying in here.
What about you?
I'll be fine. Come on, go.
Get ready.
Oh, come on.
Get ready.
Fuck. Here we go.
Get ready.
Here we go.
Fresh air. Look at this.
Oh, are you fucking kidding me? Thanks for the warning on the other side, guys.
So where's this tower?
We're close. Come on, let's go. Hey, how you doing, little man?
That was a close one, huh?
Yeah, not one of our finest moments, but we made it out.
Yeah.
Hey, look at that. Yup, what'd I tell you, huh?
Let's find a way around to it. What about you? How you holding up?
Business as usual, right? When I was with Henry, I took out a couple of infected by myself. You'd be proud.
Yeah. Gonna want to stay away from those. It's not like it is in the zone. These are wild. I guess this is as good a spot as any.
Ice cream truck?
Yeah, Henry told me about these. They sell ice cream out of the truck.
What? No way, Joel.
That's true. This thing drive around and play real loud, creepy music, and kids would come running out to buy ice cream.
You're totally fucking with me.
I'm serious.
Man, you lived in a strange time.
Told you so.
Is anybody else hungry?
Yes.
Hey, guys. Break when we get to the radio tower.
All right.
Seems like this gun has a more stopping power.
Find another one of them comics you've been reading.
Yeah, it'd be interesting if they did make a book or some kind of... They made the series of it, but maybe... How many floors does this house have?
Sam? Be careful.
Yeah, okay. All right, I'll go first. Oh, damn it. All right, your turn. Okay. Yeah.
Whoa.
Fucking sniper. Did you see where Kate went?
Somewhere down the street. Right now. Y'all stay here.
No.
Before you start, I need you guys to keep him busy. I'm gonna go around and see if I can't get the angle on him.
Okay. Hey. Be careful.
Whoa. Whoa. How the...
Yeah, hide in that house! Give that help!
Dang it.
You asshole!
Where the fuck did you go, you sack of shit?
What the?
You did it!
Thank you.
You.
Same. Come on, let's keep looking. Let's check over here.
Cover me! I'm moving! There you are!
Where did the stairs go?
I see you! Fucking came from!
Thank you.
Oh no. Dang it.
Ugh!
Come on, pop your head out.
Shit. Oh, that was intense.
You all right, Sam?
Yeah, I'm okay.
Thanks, Joel.
Look at this. Oh, all right. I did it.
We should move.
All right.
How do I get?
Henry!
Sam, are you okay?
Yeah, I'm fine.
You sure?
I said I'm fine.
Come on!
Let's move!
Okay.
Still in here. Anybody hurt?
No, we're good.
I think it's time we quit this place. Come on.
Let's go.
Shut the hell up.
That serious? It's Tommy's birthday, and that's all he wanted to do is just rent two Harleys and drive cross country.
Oh, man. I could die happy if I could just ride one around the block.
What was it like?
It was good. It was real good.
Good? Can you believe this guy? Come on, man. Give me details. Describe it.
You know what? You two deserve a little privacy.
No, Ellie. This isn't just any regular motorcycle, okay? You get on that bad boy, you feel that engine? Nothing like it.
Oh, yeah? How would you know?
Seen it in my dreams.
Okay.
I don't think anyone from my group is gonna show up.
Yeah.
Worst part about it all? Explaining it to Sam.
Well, it's safe to say those two have officially bonded. What are you doing?
Taking stock of all the food we found today.
I see. And how are we doing on canned peaches?
Did Henry send you?
No. Why would Henry send me?
To make sure I'm not fucking up somehow.
I'd say we all did pretty good back there. Especially you. Is everything all right?
Yeah, everything's fine.
Okay. Well, have a good night.
How is it that you're never scared?
Who says that I'm not?
What are you scared of?
Let's see. Scorpions are pretty creepy. Being by myself, I'm scared of ending up alone. What about you?
Those things out there. What if the people are still inside? What if they're trapped in there without any control of their body? I'm scared of that happening to me.
Okay. First of all, we're a team now. Okay, we're gonna help each other out. And second, they might still look like people, but that person is not in there anymore.
Henry says that they've moved on. That they're with their families. Like in heaven. Do you think that's true?
I go back and forth. I mean, I'd like to believe it.
But you don't.
I guess not.
Yeah. Me neither.
Oh. All the serious talk. I almost forgot. There. If he doesn't know about it, can't take it away. All right. I'm pooped. I'll see you tomorrow. That smells good.
Good morning.
Where's Sam?
I let him sleep in for once.
Oh.
Well, if you want him to join us, you can go wake his ass up.
Okay. Sam? Sam!
What the hell? Shit, he's turning! That's my fucking brother! Screw it!
Shit!
Carly, gotta go, you're right.
Oh my god.
Sam?
Oh no.
Sam?
Henry? Henry, stay there. Henry? I'm gonna get that gun from you, okay? Oh, okay, easy.
It's your fault.
This is nobody's fault, Henry.
It's all your fault!
Henry! Henry, no!
Close to Jackson City, right?
Should be more than a few miles.
You ready? To see dear old brother.
Well, if you're continuing watching, I am. I am signing off for now.
Thank you. 37 wrestlings, 50s on your PC, you got unresolved.